this. Pretty bomb. Just take it. Never seen that. Ooh. Aw, come on. Big. Why are you sneaking? Are we still sneaking or something?
Yes? What did you need?
I didn't even know where to go. Where's your treasure? To live in their stupid keep, am I? Stupid sods. Don't realize I've moved into the undercroft and started taking control of their own death hounds. I'll get my revenge. Awesome. I don't know what the fuck she's doing. Ooh, check it out. I'm gonna take that for show. Ragged trousers? Elven. Okay, I'll take that for sure. You can keep that shit. I don't want that shit.
Yes. What did you need?
I'm lost. I don't know how I got here. I need to take out the torch. Favorite dish. Alright. So I came from up here. Yeah, this is way back. So I went over here or some shit. I didn't even see that. Killed some dogs. What's down this? Ooh, 43? Ooh, shit, that shit's stronger. I don't know, dude. I don't think I need it. I like great swords. What the fuck?
Yes. What did you mean?
Fucking trap. So there's a door over there that's... Oh, check this shit out. I make some shit right here. Vampire gauntlets. Do I have those?
Yes? What did you need?
I know I've seen the vampire boots. Lever it there. There's a coffin to sleep in. Hell yeah. Can you make anything? Nope. I think I'm gonna need that.
Yes? What did you mean?
So I have a switch lever up here. Which is probably used for this over here. Where is it? Over here? This right here?
Take a left up here. This is one of those weird double-barred security measures that my father put in when he got more paranoid. If we follow that path around, we can find the other switch.
Don't go that way. Take a left? What looks fucking crazier than that shit? Fuck
yeah. Yeah, what do you mean?
Here, hold on. Bow. Because they're vampires, they just don't do damage to me. I have a full Dawnguard outfit. Ooh. Oh, fuck.
What the fuck is it at?
What in the world? What the hell? There you go. I almost leveled up. Oh wow, we're gonna fight this fucking big ass bug. Let me quick save this shit.
Yes.
Hold up, I got you.
What do you need?
I need this.
What did you need?
Let's go. Wait, I already searched that. What did I just open? Curious, what's over here?
Yes, what did you mean?
Flip this shit back. Wait, how is it? Firebolt on the left, flames on the right?
This leads out to the courtyard. Just head for the door. Made it to the courtyard. Oh no. What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks, well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful once.
Okay. Stop reminiscing, what did I do?
Yes? What did you need? Dexian said something about that scroll. What was it? Something to do with dragons, I think. Maybe we should try asking at the College of Winterhold. Sounds like something they'd know about. Before my father became obsessed with a prophecy, my mother and I spent quite a bit of time together. She was very fond of our alchemical garden in the castle courtyard. She taught me quite a bit about cultivating quality regions. Like the best of friends, I would never hesitate to share anything with her. It was very sudden. It was almost like one day we were a normal family, and then the next, I didn't know who they were. I'd try to visit my mother in the garden, and she'd quickly shoo me away, saying she was much too busy. She had to be up to something in that garden. I'm hoping it's a clue that will tell us where she went.
What the hell? I already noticed you.
This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something. telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Yeah. So what I do?
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
So do I look for pieces or some shit? Where the fuck are they? Like in the floor, like afternoon crest, okay. Crescent moon crest. There's one I'm missing. Gotta be up here. Where is it? Man, you're fucking kidding me. I can't find this shit. It's like a fucking trick. Am I supposed to be looking here? See, that thing's busted. Am I supposed to break something?
Strange with the moon dial.
Well, as far as I'm aware, it's
lore.
The only one in existence. The previous owners of the castle had a sundial in the courtyard, and obviously that didn't appeal to my mother. She persuaded an elven artisan to make some improvements. You can see the plates that show the phases of the moons, Masa and Secunda. That's the thing. What's the point of a moon dial? I always wondered why she didn't just have the whole thing ripped out. But she loved it. I don't know. I guess it's like having a piece of art, if you're into that sort of thing. Hard to say. Maybe if we found the missing crests, we could figure it out.
Alright.
Look around for the missing crests. Even in this mess, they should stick out.
Wait, what?
Very clever, Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before, but I bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. Let's go.
How would you know that? Fuck this. You gotta be ready. Ready. All right. Let's go. Let's see what's over here. Let's trip out. All right. There's a lever. Coin purse.
getting close.
I'm sure.
We're getting close. I'm sure. I've never seen this part of the castle before. Be careful. I don't know what might be around.
Yeah, me either.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
How sure are you exactly? Like, what is it? Shit here, right? Now, what the fuck is this? That guy's getting up. Gotta be some badass treasure somewhere around here. Where the fuck? Alright, wait. Where did I come from? I didn't come from here, did I? No, what the hell?
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
the shit out of that thing. What's this? A roll of paper? There's a door right here. What's
on this side? We're getting
close. I'm sure of it.
I got you. Hold up. No, I haven't been there. I'm not sure what that is. Soulstream? Been there. I'm like barely level 15. I'm doing the Dawnguard quest. I never done it. And I want to get rid of those vampires that keep attacking randomly. Join the vampires yet, but right now I'm doing damage to these vampires. I have the full Dawnguard armor. I'm using like everything. I'm using archery, swords, magic. But it's my first time playing. Ooh. Yeah, I think we died. Oh, there's a guy up there.
Who's there? Oh, there's...
Oh, I can't get this guy. What's happening? What was that? Someone keeps hurting her. That leads over there. Where's that enemy at? Oh, he scared the crap out of me. Just shot an arrow at me.
He's there. Can you watch?
Where? You just shot me with that. Throne. This empty door came from over there. Check this guy. Nothing. There's a switch.
Getting close. I'm sure of it.
There's a fucking switch right in front of me. And a fucking goblin gargoyle.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Alright. I don't know what I did.
Where did you come from?
Block that shit. Boom. Bang. Two power attacks. You killed the shit. So much damage. Okay, so what was the point of this then?
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Wait, something's happening.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
And I'm being an idiot and I'm not noticing. Oh, wow, that. I see. Well, here's the fucking... Knock the shit out of this guy. Critical strike. It's legendary. Damn.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Potion of magical healing. I'll take that. Oh no! Well, that means I have to change.
Close. I'm sure of it.
Still attacking shit.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Wait, what the fuck was over here? It's another window. I can just chase these fools all around.
Close. I'm sure of it.
This is like a court. You talk to everyone or some shit. Did you just do a roll? What? Where did you get that ability? That was fucking crazy. God damn, dude, I can't. Okay, that leads to that. Going up here. Thank you.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Some goblin shit here. We're gonna need that.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
Oh, there's a chest right here. Crazy battle right there.
I don't think we've reached the top yet. I bet there's some kind of secret passage.
Silver sword. I've seen that. Very fine clothes. I gotta check out this shit real quick. What's it called? Royal Vampire? What was it at? Vampire Royal Armor? Oof. Yeah, magic of regenerates 125% faster. That's like 50% more than what I got right now. Now I need like a badass hood that matches this.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
If I wear the Novus, then... No, it looks not. That doesn't look that bad.
getting close. I'm sure of it.
What are we looking for? Where's the switch by a gargoyle? That's the switch. Right here. What?
Sure. I'm smarter than I ever regret before.
I look pretty stupid right now, but fuck yeah, do that. Wait, how does it look with the... Too shabby, huh? How much is my items right now? My burden? 19 over? Fuck. Okay, I don't need this. Fear. I think I got an elf orcish dagger or something. Oh, harrowing, there you go. I need that.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it. Getting close. I'm sure.
How does this look? Looks a little funky, huh?
We're getting close. I'm sure. We're getting close. I'm sure of it.
We're getting close. I'm sure of it.